Go, Hal. We're ready.
Action.
We'll take Hal.
Okay. This is a social media generated poem. The first stanza of this poem I posted as a post on Facebook the other day, and then the other stanzas were the responses, the comments. I did take the like out, so you don't have to hear that. If I was a beatnik poet, I would declaim a poem accompanied by a bongo player. And the words of the poem would be the words that you use to comment on this post. Dig? You are a trike, Mike. If I was a beatnik poet declaimed by a bingo player, I would comment on the words that you use, accompanied by this post, to be the dig that I use. Would I? Oops, that should have read bongo player, not bingo player. Bingo player, wear a wire. If I was a beatnik poem written by a bingo player, and you were a lady, I'd be under the eye, man. If I was a bingo poem written by a digger, I'd be accompanied on the bongo. If I was a digger written by a bingo playing bongo player, I'd say, hey, bingo player, I dig your poem. I'd stick it in a random page in my dictionary. I'd be the post these words use. Beach, kidney, bingo, bongo, bango. These entries are the theme of Hal's next compilation project. I dig your kidneys. Let me bongo your post-dictionary. Post-dictionary after the dictionary. Dig stees, stickies, a post-it with a poem on it stuck on a bingo card marking a page in a dictionary. Whereon is defined the word kidney and also kid. Inserted randomly into a Binog player's bongo. Bingo, if I was a Binog, I would employ a player and play on your kidneys with binoculars. I'd Binog in the morning like a bongo all over this land, you hear? Playing bongi with bongos, it goes boing, boing, cherub, bongo, McBingo, from the Congo. Yeah, dig this Satori. If I was a Satori, going on a bongo Satori, a bingo playing Satori, safari, Satori, safari, friendly with my friends, so far, yeah!
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 Hell yeah!
In my Mercedes Benz. If I was a beatnik frenzy, I would dig a bongo player accompanied by a bongo player, and the words of the bongo player would be the bongo player to comment on bongo player safari. It's the beatest Mercedes you ever saw, I tell you. To comment on this post, accompanied by a bongo player, the words of the poem would declaim a beatnik, and the words I use if I was a poem would dig you. We have a winner! When do we tell Hal that this is the theme of his next compilation? If I was a winner, I'd dig a safari and be the bongo player, but I'm not. So let's go out for frosty chocolate milkshakes. Bongo, Mongler, Mr. Centipede, where can I redeem my free internet prize coupon?
Why was this in me? I redeem my milkshake for your sleeve.
But I'm not, so let's go out for frosty
chocolate milkshakes. I refuse to say anything twice.
Repetition is death. When you repeat something, you are reliving a moment, wasting it, severing it from the other end of your life. I believe only in new impressions, new stimuli, new life. If I was a bucket of centipedes, I'd be a prize accompanied by Satori. Not sure, maybe frenzy playing on your kidneys. Set this free bucket of centipedes and end your life. New stimuli. Waste. Redeem my free Mercedes. Say anything. Quite a long poem, isn't it? While the air post continues digging to the sound of bongo player symphony, bongo engine noise. Weird, high-pitched, whistling whine from engine when rev. If I was a rev, I'd pitch a Satori engine. Post end of your life. Golf clap. If I was a golf, I'd have an engine whistling kidney blood. If I read a fake poem in the comments section of Facebook, I would hoot to myself and nobody would hear, because on the internet, nobody can hear you laugh or cry. Snap. Oh, that was supposed to have wacky spacing goddamn cell phones.
Too real, man. Too real.
Bulky Acronym, I love that name.
In this interlude, you can hear me not playing a bongo solo.
Jazz hands, guys.
Jazz hands.